you see his eyes? He had no pupils. They were, like, washed out.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb! And wipe away the jet!
What do you want?
We had a deal to win!
Oh!
Open this door right now!
He's addicted to you, horse races, and gambling.
Go away!
Nice little laugh. Playing cards all over the place. Ooh! Is he in the war? No, he's too young. Or old, or whatever. I don't know. Or they haven't happened yet. I don't actually remember the year. Isn't it like 1912? Shush. I should have stopped to read that door. All right then. Three golden gifts. Interesting. Keys, sword, and gun?
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning him. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
To Father Franklin, a key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set her above all other nations.
To Father Jefferson, a scroll so that Eden might have laws that set her above all other nations.
And so each year we recommit ourselves to our founder.
Interesting.
And our prophet, Father Comstock.
And we commit to our prophet, Father Comstock.
So that we may follow in the prophet's path.
Amen.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
That's a hummingbird. That's cute. Those are not the right flowers for to be going for. Whatever. Roses don't really have nectar.
Across the Delaware, with flaming sword and wings of angels.
Okay, let's get away from the crazy religious people.
Rebel against ignorance.
By the sword,
and the chains.
Okay.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
Where they get all their trade goods, like food and stuff like this. Do they have floating pastures and stuff? Like, how else do they have hot dogs? They must be raising pigs somewhere.
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake.
Oh no, rainwater.
And then the archangel showed a vision. A city, lighter than air. I asked her, why do you show this to me, archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man. I am not a holy man. And she told me the most remarkable thing. You're right, prophet. But if grace is within the grasp of one's
Yeah, I'm gonna look at this thing. This wasn't in the walkthrough that I watched. Okay. Oh. Hey. How do I use that? Let's go. Here we go. Okay. Storms pass. That's kind of something that happens. Okay then. That told me absolutely nothing about his gifted prophecy or whatever. I was hoping for a little more exposition. Pays to snoop around. Okay. That is really cool. How would you keep it hidden, though? You're gonna have clear days. How would you keep a floating city like this?
Vox Populi of that. Now what does Vox Populi even mean, by heaven's sake?
It's Latin. It means...
Latin.
Well, he was about to tell you something, and then you were a bitch about it. Jesus. I wanted to know what it meant. Oh, come on. There's another thing. How would they even have plumbing? You're in the sky. Do they have a floating reservoir?
Event to attend on a day like today is serious business, you know. You can't be everywhere. It's low business.
It's not like I have any choice but to go to the raffle.
Raffle and fair. Huh.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll, if you get the meaning.
Cloud the skies.
Lower system, eh?
And light, variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
You know what? I'm gonna have my cake, too.
Here you go.
Oh. I'm a thief and a scoundrel, and I'm totally fine with that. Oh, interesting. There's the little AD hint right there. I don't know which way to go, so I'm gonna go up here first. It was a barbershop quartet with their own floating boat.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
Flowers! All right, nothing over here. Speed things up a little bit.
God only knows what I'd be without.
And radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Box Popular. Now, do I?
What does that mean? Hang on.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt. Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt.
Stop. Am I wearing a name tag?
Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. New text.